Good forces get sent in, nigga. Oh shit. About to get started now, bro. Gonna get real, bro. Nigga, I need to be able to sort these motherfuckers out when they need to, bro. Don't quit talking over. Nigga, quit talking over. Some real shit. I'm trying to keep the admin. When you keep fucking talking, I can't do shit. Well, here's the thing. This is gonna get them sorted out. This is gonna get them sorted out. This is gonna get them sorted. Got it all sorted for them, yo.
Yeah, like, I can't get ranked up, no. How did you get ranked up so fast?
Jason, attend events and do well.
Alright, which I'm freaking admin, so, events are going on probably.
About to bring in some British forces over
ready,
here.
He's about to spawn me. Something.
You better be getting set. You better be getting set, yo. Better be getting set, bro. Okay, hold up. Looks like they added in some more stuff. Nice. This actually, the maps look pretty well done. I'm actually gonna go spawn in some troops right now. I'm gonna get these dudes set. Something happens. Well, what seems to be the problem?
Delete them, because we gotta do something real quick.
Hold up, so wait a minute. You're setting up a minefield?
No, I'm gonna set up something. See, the man by the house, you're pretty much gonna do like a patrol through the forest, and you know something's gonna happen. Okay?
I'm up for it.
You hear me? Okay. Just,
Pyro's gonna spawn him in himself.
Why did that get thrown down?
Looks like Pyro's gonna spawn him in himself.
Alright, everybody assemble outside.
Alright, Brandit. Everyone out.
Kyle.
What's my command, sir?
You can shout up. I suggest go and scout up.
What's my command, sir?
Hold up, dude. Wait for
He's
us to
right
get forward orders.
You.
Right now at the moment. As a matter of fact, everybody else that's in front of me right now at the moment, like the lower ranking unit, should go up in front and make sure you make some sort of lineup. Until I get further authorization to do something else. That means everybody.
Lower rank right here, I guess.
Everybody line up. That means you too.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hold up. You need to straighten out this line. What the fuck? You got a huge ass gap.
Come on, man.
Yo, hold up. Look,
meant,
look.
Like, a straight line like this.
Well, if you look at a lineup's supposed to be like this. Okay, well, here's the thing. When we go out there, I gotta make sure everybody's started up on ammo and whatnot.
He's AFK. Why are you? Why are people being moved?
The force.
Because you fucking need to straighten up the lines, man. What the fuck? Okay, hold up.
It was straight.
Okay, well, we should be set right now at the moment. Now, here's the thing. I've heard that, from what my intel says, that we could have a serious bombardment of British forces coming in pretty soon. I've heard that the CEO of the British forces may be sending in quite a decent amount of paratroopers over by our building if we don't take care of them before we move up, or before they move up, actually. And I heard they got a howitzer around the way, which is already basically a heavy artillery gun that just can take out anything it sees. So if you really need to be careful, because they got some pretty high up stuff over there.
I'll take a bullet for you, sir.
Wait a minute, the guys with the long range stuff, I suggest they stick in the back, while the guys with the short range guns like the MP40s and the STGs should stick up over on the front side. And I'll be commanding the command post over on the back. Make sure I keep the comms up.
What would you consider my gun? Long or more short?
Well, basically, you got a long range rifle. The Kar 98 is a kind of a long range rifle to be able to do with the guys over there.
Only if you had a scope.
Well, basically,
cool. Hey, dude,
I wish they did have a scope.
Tunnel. Hey, dude.
Hey, this dude's sending up some props. Give him one moment.
Not.
What's the seems to be the problem?
There's the SS, sir.
Hold up, wait a minute. This dude's a part of our squadron, actually. Because everybody here is a part of the squadron. It's just you guys are actually officially in my squad. What seems to be the problem?
Everybody else are they expecting one squadron to be enough to take out a whole battalion?
Well, here's the thing, sir. I don't really think so, to be honest. What we're going to need to do is we're going to need to kind of have a sneaking plan.
Sir, there's a man standing over there by the thing. You want to tell him to get in line?
He's
AFK.
Well, what about this dude over here? I'll get him. Not so fast there, brother.
He came over here and ran back.
Well, there must be some reason why you're over here, bro. You're already over here now, so I'm going to have to bring you. Because, well, not only that, we need to make sure we at least have a pretty decent amount of size for the squad, because we don't want to get bombarded.
No, he's the SS. He should be guarding over there.
Wait, you sure about that? Well, then why the fuck is he walking over here, then? This dude's trying to get me fucked up, man. What the fuck? Come on now, yeah? Okay, hold up. Let's get back into character.
That's all I will say.
Okay, hold up. We should start moving up as soon as possible, but just remember to keep an eye out there. I'm going to be keeping the back and comms up. We should start moving forward. The guys with the long-range rifles should stay over in the back with me, and the guys with the MP40s and such should be in the front. And you guys do it moving up? The fuck?
Yeah,
no, I mean, like, move over to the area so I can get these squadrons attacked, bro. Come on, bro.
Well, how do you want them?
No, I mean, like, everybody else needs to start moving up. I just explained it. The guys with the short-range guns have to be in the front. The guys with the long-range guns have to be in the back with me.
We are not stupid. Otherwise, we would not be in Z-Rex here.
Well, then we should start moving up, then. Then we should start moving up, then.
Well, we are assigned to defense, but we are not to be performing offensive.
Wait, never mind.
Hold up. Well, are we gonna move up or what? The fuck? You guys are just standing in the back? This shit.
I don't know.
If somebody isn't gonna move up, then I'm gonna have to start moving up. What the fuck?
Well, not this time. This is a defensive operation.
Wait. Remember what the fuck I said. The guys with the long range guns have to go in the back. The guys with the short range have to go in the front.
Yes, sir, but they won't move up.
Well,
Dude, can we just move up?
Oh, he said get in the house. B, don't go running in front of the MP40s and SCGs. You're going to get yourself killed.
I will catch your grenade for ya.
And I'll shoot you.
We'll go blow up the thing by myself. With my super awesome Superman powers.
Kinda fucking hot as fuck out, bro. Yeah, here's the thing, just keep an eye.
I'll kill everybody by myself. If I go kill everybody myself, can I get a promotion?
That would be kinda hard to do. We need to do this as a squad. We can't just do that, bro.
I'm Superman, look.
No, you're not.
He's gone.
Dude, get out of noclip, please.
Well, who made this person?
Superman flies, not teleports, dummy.
I don't know who made him an admin, but...
That was Super Pyro's idea.
He's on a temporary. He's seeing if he likes it or not.
Oh, and I'm not getting any... Why do I feel so bored?
Just come back to the house and get in defensive positions.
Yes, sir.
Oh, we're supposed to go back to the house? Okay, never mind then.
I said...
We're not even supposed to be moving up from here, then.
That's what I told you. Alright, I have a plan. May I explain it?
Yeah, go ahead. See what I mean? See that? What the fuck? We should have started moving up. Come on now. Now they're gonna start pushing over to our front, man. What the fuck? Too late now. You guys should have started moving up when we had the chance, man. What the fuck? Now we're gonna have a whole ass.
Huge flank.
Fuck that, I'd rather just fucking... See, now we can move up. Now we got authorization to move up. We got authorization to move up now.
Move up.
Hold up, wait a minute.
It's clear, move up.
The guys with SMGs should matter move up in the front, remember what I said. Two-man spacing each. We don't want to get caught off guard. I gotta go be in the back to keep the comms up.
Move up, though. I know,
Hold up, two-man spacing, I'm gonna have to stick with you. Man, spacing. Okay, hold up.
Go. Wow, Super Pro banned. Oh, okay.
Back.
Come on, guys, we got this.
That was Super Pyro's idea.
Watch your fire. It might be friendly.
Yo, minefield, watch it. Yo, minefield. Minefield.
I'm hurt.
Shit. Yo, I need to back up, bro. Oh, shit. They just tore up most of my squad. Hold up. I need to get out of a health kit, bro.
This happens a lot.
No, hold on. I'm just getting my health up. I'm not gonna fall back. Wow. I'm just getting myself prepared so I don't look like a jackass when I come out there next time, bro. That shit. Hey, yo, hold up. Bastion. Oh, you're getting yourself your stuff? Okay. Hold up. Hey, let's get out of here while we still have the chance, bro. And, let's try not to fuck this up. Donnie Brasco, shit. Donnie Brasco reference.
Hey, you have men back there waiting.
Wait a minute, we got more guys respawning in? Oh, shit. Yeah, let's go regroup. I'm meeting up with the rest of the units right now, so I'm gonna make sure I get everybody regrouped.
That was all of them.
Hold up, wait a minute. Everybody else queued up? Making sure we got our guys set before we move up. Everybody else set on ammo? Ammo, whatnot?
Yeah, I'm green.
I mean, like, don't be silent. Don't give me that silence shit, bro. Don't give me that silence shit. I need to be able to fucking hear people shit and shit. Hold up. Wait for everybody else to stick up. This dude's AFK. Hold up. Wait for him to come up. We need to make sure everybody's regrouping. Yeah, it's cool.
Yo, Arctic, with me. Let's move.
Oh. Watch the tree line. Tree line. Yo, I got one of them. got the comms up. Everybody else should be secure. Watch this shit.
Bumpin' with me now. No.
Keep an eye in the back. There's nothing showing up. Hey, nice call out, Scarfuhrer. Watch the top roof. Watch the roof. The roof side. I got that last guy in the roof. You should be clear to move up. Watch it though. Watch yourself.
Up ahead on the bridge. I can see them through the window.
Yo, there's a lot of them. Hold up, there's a lot of them. Watch that shit. I need to get in cover, bro. Anybody else that needs to get help, you sure can right now at the moment. You don't want to fucking get your ass shut up like that shit. Yo, I got some aspirin. Hold up. Get that aspirin, bro. Let's get out of here.
Alright, they are clear. Watch move up. Wait. There are more.
Remember, they got a howitzer back there. I think they got a howitzer back there. Hold up. Got a clear. Get your guns up. Hold up. Let me know when the coast is clear. I need to get the comms up.
One moment. I am equipping my weapon.
Go take your time. It's cool. I'll give you a moment before they move up. I got your back. Yo, there's nothing popping up back here, Scarfuhrer. I suggest you move up while you still got the chance, bro. So you don't got any problems.
Don't get her. Kids, can you tell? Could you tell Pyro to spawn in some STG ammo?
Hold up, wait a minute.
On me.
Can't you just unequip your weapon? Or that ain't in your inventory?
If I do that right in the middle of this, an NPC's gonna run out and shoot me in the face. That's happened to me so many times.
We're gonna have to do something about that. I think our guys are already over there, though. You should have some time.
Yeah, it seems clear. Alright, let's move forward.
We should
move
have
forward.
Some time.
Hey, can someone tell Spyro to spawn me in some STG ammo? Where's Spyro?
I'll get him down there, right?
Ah.
I need to move out of the way, because I was... Okay,
I don't hear him.
Gotcha. Where the fuck is Pyro at?
Pyro... What are all these errors?
Oh, it's a tank.
You
and stuff.
You don't have the content pack. That's where all the errors are.
Thanks for the content. I mean, what are they? Like, are these dead
tanks,
people or what?
Airplanes, camps, tractors, hay bales.
Look at the killing gun they have right here.
Well, the Commonwealth suddenly seems killed. I think we should go back to the Reich.
Hold up, wait a minute. Search for their commander. I think they got a commanding officer.
We should be able to interrogate him if we capture him.
Hold up, what? Look for the commanding officer. Hold up. Yo, he's in the plane. Oh, over here. I found him.
Take the radio. That is he.
Commanding officer's over here, bro.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, you? Shit.
On the ground right now.
Oh, shit. One second. Yo, I got an idea. Hold up.
Scum.
Get on the ground.
Okay, I have the radio on my back.
We secured the commanding officer. What happened on me? What happened to the other one? Did we lose the problem?
No, I was just switching over, making sure I'd be the, I'm actually the commanding officer.
Alright, all RP is the truth. Alright, you, come with me now.
Yes, follow him.
Come with me, you British scum.
I have the radio.
We're taking you to a birthday party, definitely not trying to do interrogating.
Hold on, first off, I need to ensure you do not have weapons.
Oh yeah, that's probably a good idea.
Okay, I picked up that RPG on the table back there and put it on my...
I'm changing the flag right now.
Oh shit! It's the second one, because it's still there.
It's for RP purposes, it can't be moved, actually. Just imagine it's on my back and eye there.
Oh, that...
Do you want to resist or do you want to live? You can either surrender or we can push you by force and we'll take the weapons from you later.
Well, we really do need the information, so, I don't know.
Okay, fine. What the fuck? Shit.
Yes, well, as you know, you can't have our prisoners of war carrying weaponry.
British has weaponry.
Fucking bullshit. You got me this time, officer.
I won't make you drop everything you got in the inventory, just unequip it.
Yep. Oh shit.
Follow me.
Same fashion we came in though.
Diamond formation on him. Alright, hold up. Do diamond formation once we get through all these arrows. Jason, after this, you might want to get on your other character because we're going
to
be doing something like...
Yeah, it's cool. I'm only doing this for the time being.
Pyro.
Okay, man.
Hey, Pyro, can you give me some SCG ammo?
I'm only doing this for the time being.
Alright. Let's keep moving, Los.
Get out of here.
Once that is done, we will prepare for debriefing and all. Unless there's something else we have to deal with today.
I'm just saying Bastion. Bastion, is that your name? I would lure you on that. Sorry, I would do that. Except point of going then.
Hey, server manager. Could you spawn me some, SDG ammo? I'm like, and I really don't want to have to be bothered to unequip my weapon and stuff before I get shot randomly. Well, and there goes the server manager. Didn't listen to a word
I'm
said.
I'm right here, hold on, I'm trying to find you.
Oh. I'm the, NCO Waffen.
I am trying to find you some ammo, hold on.
Shit.
I think it should be SMG ammo. I just think it's SMG
and you just got some. Alright, I'll have you back. I'll have you go back, alright?
We're on it.
Actually,
we're doing diamond.
Yeah.
We're taking a CO back, we're doing diamond formation on him.
Oh, right,
keep moving, Los. Watch ahead and on the boom behind. Weapons up. We do not know what this bridge could have waiting for us. His forces will not let him go easily.
Lower the race. Okay. Alright, well...
Alright, Jason. Someone just bring someone bring this guy to the cells. I was in the corner. Someone bring this guy to the cells. The rest of you, alright. God, I guess you already have that wall taken up. Alright, all of you...
Hey, Jason, get down your other character.
One of you... Alright, just someone take me to the cells. Do my song.
I gotta make sure I do roleplay before I just switch. I can't just switch until roleplay's over.
Everybody get in a line across the garage door.
Alright, besides Bastion. Bastion, you can go ahead and take me to this guy over here. Alright. All of you are gonna go on this line over there. All of you. Everyone. Everyone on that. No, not on the goddamn garage door.
Dude, don't mess with it.
Jason,
get on your the character.
I gotta wait till roleplay is over to do that. As a matter of fact, I gotta go
you
to...
You have to do it, it's for something else. Just get on your other character, man.
Hold up, I'll, I need to go BRB in 1 second. Hold up, I'll get back in a moment.
Okay, man, okay.
Being my admin character. This character's locked up tight, bro. Oh shit.